So, let's see if I actually got my settings correct this time around. Because I have been messing around with settings so much with OBS. It's kind of ridiculous. But hopefully, after some slight sessions earlier with the trucks at Watkins Glen, hopefully this is better. The kilobyte rates, or whatever it is, whatever I did.
The track temperature is falling. It's now 24 Celsius.
Also, just bought this track.
It takes six clear. Don't cross the white line. Okay, Corey. We've got two laps to set.
A couple
a
minutes
time.
Ago, so I literally a couple minutes ago. Okay, I couldn't tell where I was. Did I get... Yeah.
We'll make the pit to surface penalty.
I wonder if that's actually going to count one of my laps. Like I said, this is... I just got this.
It takes it, it's clear.
Came out of this pit safely the first time. It's just I didn't come out of the, I didn't start at that particular angle. There we go. Okay, so I didn't count it. And yeah, like I said before, I literally just bought this track a couple minutes ago, but I mean, I played this track a good number of times on the F1 games, or on the F1 game, so I mean, I have a alright idea on the layout, but yeah, like, but as far as like, say, these cars and everything with them, I don't really have any idea. Okay, so that's something to note. I was about to say, why is the cones blocked off for the pits? But then I realized, oh, wait a minute, yeah, that's... This isn't... We're not using those pits. We're using these over here. So yeah, I don't even know if this recording is going to make it to YouTube, but... but I mean, if it's... if it turns out to be decent quality, with no, like, lag stutters or grease stutters, like I've been experiencing in like that first Bristol video, and yeah, I'm gonna, and yeah, you're gonna see this, and I'm gonna be doing more. I haven't really been paying that much attention, but it looks like it's actually been doing all right so far. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Try to gun it a little bit too much. Still trying to learn the limits of this car. Even if I didn't go off track, I don't even think we would be able to make this time. Just one class.
Hey, how many laps is this?
Well, I think it's 25 minutes.
Only 9 laps. Only 9.
I think that ends up being about 9 laps, if I remember correctly.
Oh, that's actually nice.
I can't hear you, William.
I should have actually looked at it. Okay, well. 9 laps, give or take. Oh boy, there's a whole bunch of cars behind me. I am not gonna like this.
air temp is
21
Celsius, P17. Follow car number 7.
This will actually be a good test because there is a lot of cars.
Oh!
On your right, the right side's clear.
Oh boy, oh god!
Good start.
Oh, no! Oh! How?
Kelly is leading the race.
Yeah, there's tons of faster people, I bet, behind me. Why am I actually like ranked 11? Oh god. Okay, where there's one X. That's not good.
Car on your right. Car right.
Very difficult.
Hold your line. He's still there. Clear on the right.
Okay. I honestly don't really know how hard you can drive this track or anything like that.
Left side. Still there. Left side's clear.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. I was looking at the driver, not the car.
Bro, take the right.
Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate.
I wonder if it's actually just better just to drop down to first.
Car right, right side's clear.
Oh wait, not in that corner.
Take this right off with the car, please.
P15.
Please.
Watch out.
I am sensing a pattern here.
Yellow flag.
Oh.
That's the reason.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. The leader has just done a 251.15.
Yeah, that's fair.
You've had a cut warning. Keep it tight.
Left side. You're clear on the left.
You'll need to give back.
It's on your left. Left side's clear.
Come on, stick with the bastard.
Okay. That's fair enough. I did massively cut the course just then. Whoa.
Okay.
This is okay. Keep those exit speeds up. V14. Okay, Corey. Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits.
There's a guy on your left. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Clear on the left.
Come on, push like a bastard. We'll get this guy.
Hey, sorry.
15 minutes left.
Oh, sure. You're going to kill Rob.
Oh shit. And there's another off track.
Keep it within the track limits. The gap to Harvey ahead is increasing. It's now 2.2.
Ah shit. Totally fucked that.
Rivera has just been disqualified. Okay, Corey, you've got half your fuel left.
I don't feel like I have 12 minutes of fuel.
The stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines. You're halfway home. Should be about 10 minutes of fuel left.
Oh, really? Oh, shit.
Okay, Corey, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Ball is reeling you in. The gap's now 3.3 seconds.
Ah, jeez.
Warned about track limits.
jeez.
That's a new fastest lap for Harvey, 250.37. Gallon left. The gap to Harvey ahead is increasing. It's now 14 seconds. Right side. Still there. He's still there. And still there. Clear right. The car on your right side. Clear right. All right. He's still there. Still there. He's still with you. Right side's clear. Oh no, Corey. Come on, mate. Defend your position. Warned about track limits.
Bugger. Sorry.
Pit stop, field to the end.
Now you're breaking up. All right, Corey, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Pit stop, field to the end.
That.
Pit stop fuel to the end.
We'll fill you to the end of the race. The gap to Mida behind is now 2.6 seconds. Very little fuel left. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. P15. Come on, stop being so shit. Try bloody harder.
I thought I'd turn that option off, you fucking...
The gap to ball in front is now 2.8.
Like, I try to go into the options for him to not to fucking berate me like that.
Half a gallon of fuel remaining. Thank you. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
I wonder why there was... Oh, I think I know why. If this is an open setup race,
you're
which is...
You're running on fumes, mate.
Which is... What it possibly is.
Fastest lap for Harvey, 250.13. Push, 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 or we'll lose this place. Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 37 miles per hour. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2. Box now. It's clear.
Hey, Tim, I'm just cruising back here, so you do your thing.
Okay, Corey, the next car is Meaden. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Ah.
1 gallon remaining. B16. White flag, last lap. Very little fuel left. track limits. Keep it between the lines.
John.
The car in front of us is medium. That's half a gallon of fuel left. We're running on fumes, mate. Okay, Corey, the next car is Osborne. P16, that's it, we're done. Thank you. extra speed. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Bro, that was a eventful race. That first, oh my god, that first lap. How is this person flipping? How is this person already so messed up? Meanwhile, nice car. Oops. Roll bar. Yes, there we go. Meanwhile, we have okay, I see. I see. Ooh, that was a mighty impact. Oh. Oh, it was this dude. Hit him at, oh, hit him with 80 miles per hour. Oh. Thank you. I'm... Oh, well, me and that dude are the only ones in here. You're probably just checking out what exactly happened. At that, And then the second time around... Lap 2. Yeah, there's someone on his... on their side, like... How did this person... Ooh. No. Yeah, he just kind of went in the inside a little bit. Well, I think that'll do it. I'll check out this recording, and if it makes YouTube, it'll make YouTube.